It would have been such a good hand if I could have just drew land. Another turn where the opponent goes first. Yeah, I guess I'll keep. I mean, I do have turn one charger and turn two robber. Oh, it's another mono red. They have do they have robber? Worth. I mean, does it really matter getting in two damage at the moment if I robber him? Fuck it. Now we need to. I can Phoenix of Ash. Or I can do this. So if I attack with two, that means it would cost me. Son of a bitch. Oh my god, this just isn't. He had the cleave. Oh, I mean, he's dead, I think. Believe in the cleave, baby. So it's all about. I don't think I have a sideboard built for this yet, so I can't do traditional ranked. What do we got here? Alright, so I mean, we don't have a turn two play, but we do have, so I think we'll go. Yeah, we'll keep this. I mean, we technically have turn two Bone Crusher do damage. I don't think he's gonna block, so. Where he is? Yes, no, maybe? Okay. I didn't think they block. They must. Maybe they have another another Lovestruck beast. They're playing Gruul. Okay. We could draw a red mana or a land next. Yeah, actually a red mana. Be real fucking good. Get fucking Torbrand out. I mean, worst case, we can pump him. Or just play a Fervent Champion and deal 2 damage with Bone Crusher. Very nice, very nice. Bone crushing my Phoenix. We got 3 cards in the bin. This takes 3. All right, so I can this is a decision. Will he take the bait? Oh, baby, he will. Bone crushing your dreams. Oh, he's playing 3 colors. Naya, huh? Does he have another spell he could play? Indeed, he does. So we will go and swing. Next turn, we can attack with Faceless Haven. Or I could just give him +2/+0. Maybe we could also play Annex. I mean, probably best draw would be Recleave. It's a Haven. Do I want to swing with... Alright, so he's gonna... Alright, we need to cleave for Annex. Annex needs his sword. Or axe, or whatever the fuck it is. I mean, next turn we're swinging out, including with the Faceless Haven, so... He can't attack with Clarion Spirit without me blocking it. You play another Bone Crusher. Gem Razor. Ooh, that was nice. I guess I will take that. He's gonna die if he tries to... Seer. Six. This hand, not good. Hand's much better. So I'm going to get rid of the Remrock. Thank you. Battle of Frost and Fire. Ooh. I almost want to play. Nah, we'll play Annex. We actually had a really good hand. He can't, like, if he can't deal with any of this board, I mean, he's in big trouble. Especially if we draw land and could play Torbrand next turn. I mean, been taking a lot of fucking damage. Alright, so we gain life. Oh. Turn four, baby. All right, guys. We're going to end the stream off here tonight. Thank you for tuning in. It's been a while since I've been streaming, but I felt good to come back. I felt like my mind was in the right place. Things are just going well. Again, thank you for tuning in. I mean, we played a bunch of killer today. I'm trying to stay away from Survivor just because I feel like the game's so killer-sided at this point. It's like, I don't know. Maybe it's just me thinking that. Anyway, then we ended off with some Magic. Just played some a couple rounds of ranked. Hit ranked silver rank 2. I mean, it's not a big deal, but we'll keep on climbing. And anyway, have a good night, guys.
Inside this fantasy, it seems